There. This is the blockade. The hostages must be in these buildings. What is your plan?
We can tread quietly so as not to alert the guards. But I can raid this place in moments with my crew.
I will follow your lead.
Best not to draw attention here.
I had to hand them over. What is Alfred demanded it.
We will save them, Githrum. Stay calm. Can you see your men?
No, but we must keep looking. Do you think he kept his word? He swore he would not kill them.
I cannot say for certain. Just hope we find them soon.
Stay sharp.
These are my men.
I told you Guthrum wouldn't leave us here to rot.
Guthrum, some of your men.
We will not be pass the night, boys.
Go to the camp near Chippenham. You have find your countrymen right there.
Good. We'll pay back the Saxons for the insults they heaped on us.
There is a camp set up north by Chippenham. Ooh. Go there.
As long as I can cut some Saxons down, I don't care where we face them.
you Guthrum's men?
Aye. Free us, and we will fight by your side.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, friend.
Every Saxon who spat at me will die.
You will have your chance, but don't be foolhardy. Let your steps take you far from here to a camp near Tippenham.
Thank you, Abraham. You did a great deed.
I need no thanks, Guthrum. Let us speak more when we are safely away. We're safe here. Let us speak, Guthrum.
You should join your people at the camp. Even a surprise takes preparation.
Your bravery, your leadership, Eivor. You wear it well. You have grown much since last we spoke.
You judged me fairly, Guthrum. Harsh, though your words were. But I do not make the same mistake twice.
How is your brother, Sigurd?
He lives, a changed man. But he is free of Fulke's torment. That, at least, was a deed well done.
Will this all be worth it in the end? Everything we have done? Everything we have sacrificed to win this land? Sometimes I dream of soothed black furrowed earth. And blood seeping from seedlings, poisoning our future.
We must believe our way of life will survive. Our fates are woven, but our deeds forge our destiny.
And so to our final battle. We will wait for you at the camp.
Thank you.
They will attack on sight here.
Idiot.
Vengeance is mine!
Oh!
jammed. We need to get on the other side.
Thank you.
they see me, this will get messy.
Give me a hand with this. Come, help me with this. Hey, come here a moment.
Thank you.
Give me a hand!
Rich pickings here!
Can't do this alone.
Odin take you!
Help me out here!
Much to plunder here!
Area.
Again, Saxon. The Lord made me, and the Lord made thee, and the Lord made hops and barley. So if you would close to heaven be, have another ale or three. Drink some mead and drink some rum, for ye know not when the Lord will come. So drink thy ale and drink it fast, who knows if it may be your last.
You there, Dane! Come join your fellows! Music is my gift to you all!
Here's a merry gathering. A Saxon playing for Norsemen.
What joy a man gives is given back threefold. So my love used to say, dear Chiro. I sing now for her.
Used to.
But now is no time for sadness. Join our revels. I was about to open a cask for my new friends. Come one, come all. Nothing heals the heart of woe like a mug of ale.
You look like the sort who laps at their brew like a kitten.
Wrong. Thor himself pales when he sees me take up my drinking horn.
Ha! Come and prove it then. Saxon, give us a song.
The Lord made me, and the Lord made...
Show me how the Raven Clan drink!
You'll be under the table before I have even warmed up.
Oh, we'll see about this!
The Lord made me, and the Lord made thee, and the Lord made hops and barley. So if you would close to...
Oh, such a skilled spiller!
I feel cold fingers spreading through me. This is poisoned ale.
Ugh. Feels like Jormungandr is turning in my stomach.
Why, Odin, this new ale is strong.
100 lives I promised my love as she lay dying. A Danish arrow in her breast. 100 lives. For hers. But there is one who has not been laid low. Let me see to that.
Murderer! Reaver! Death to all Danes!
Even sickened, I'm more than your equal.
Grant you the long peace of the brave! You will die as my Chiro did!
It won't be me that dies today. Lord is praying with music. Poisoned like a spider. Grief sick or no, the world is better without him in it.
other side.
Stretch your wings, Sunin.
This is a different sight, one resplendent in a manner unto itself, where his light shines greatest. Today, I was warned of a harrowing depth. After the Nephilim, great battles were fought in resurrective kingdoms of Christ. Many were lost in the fight, many more in the cataclysm that followed. Today, my lord instructed me in plain words to travel o'er the ocean, and seek the door behind which hides his fallen angel. I shall try. In his name, amen.
Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh
Must be careful now.
No defensive wounds. Seems to indicate an ambush. Brutal. Messy. Bandits were here. Feast in Valhalla, warrior. Dark spirits torment this land.
Calculations. You must act with precision. Every small step must be accounted for.
I'll remember. They are burned into my brain.
How long till your rebirth?
A long time, love. You must wait in your endless present, and I will sail the black sea of non-being. But if all goes well, I'll find you again. on the far side of our doom. We'll be together again.
Fragment of an ancient memory.
Close, open.
What?
Help! What? Not
I can outdrink an Aurochs! Step off! You'll see for yourself!
Gnirachu is.
Eo is Altur?
Gnirachu!
Thank you.
I cared about my family. Just my family. I love them more than anything.
And the families who fell by the Order's command? Were they not worthy of love?
You are a Dane. How can you speak of the value of a life? All are ranked as less than the axe to you.
Not true. I see honor in many people, many places.
You have proved here that your compassion has a hard and brutal limit.
portals at their base. Britons call Excalibur. Thank you. fire. Throws no heat. Through darkness, from one place to another.